Daddy?
Yep.
What's the best thing to ever happen to you?
Oh my gosh. The best thing to ever happen to me? Oh gosh, put me on the spot. Can't think. I guess if I had to choose right now, I would choose you. What's the best thing to ever happen to you? Give me this foot.
Probably the water park when I was 5, then when I was 6, and this year.
Are you telling me in the entire history of your life, the best thing to ever happen to you is a water park? Can I change my answer?
No,
I want to change my answer.
No,
I'm changing my answer. I want to change my answer. No,
no,
I'm going to say the water park. You're going to say me. I'm clearly the best thing to ever happen to you, obviously.
You can't.
Yeah, no, I think so.
No, you can't. You can't.
Water park? Me. All right, get up. We're done here. Show me the strut. Go on, give me a strut. Oh, he moves. He shakes. Up and down the runway. In Paris. New York. This right here, this is a very understated garment. I really like it. I like what you've done with it.
Stop it.
Go. Come on, let's go.
Dad, is time travel real?
Oh, yeah, I guess if you want it to be, sure.
No, like, is it actually real?
Yeah, man, that's what I mean. Maybe, but I don't know, use your imagination.
But I imagine things and they happen.
Well, you imagine things and you pretend they happen. That's like what imagination is, and yours is like the size of a black hole.
No, they actually happen.
He doesn't get it.
I know he doesn't get it.
Well, I can make him understand, sir.
Shh, stop.
Fine.
Listen, buddy, you have the biggest, the bestest imagination of any little boy. Any person, for that matter, okay? So, if you think time travel is real, then, you know, time travel is real. And I'm picky about the imaginations that I hang out with, right? I like this one. I don't like that one. I like that one because it's weird in a good way. That one starts fires. Okay. Anyway, look. If you think time travel is real, go to the basement. This house is teeming with junk. We have more junk than we should be allowed to have. All right? So go to the basement, get some stuff, build a time machine. All right? And imagine where you want to go. And go there. Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey. No power tools.
Thank you.
once was a mighty beast, lived on the edge of a cliff. A dragon. One day, he came down to the misty river.
Daddy?
Oh. Yeah, buddy.
I got my time machine to work.
Bet you did.
No, it actually works.
Cool. Where'd you go?
I wanted to go to ancient Greece, but didn't have snacks and didn't think I would like ancient food.
Two things. One, I don't think you like ancient food. You barely like any food, for that matter, unless it's cheese or cookies.
And cake.
And cake.
And if you combine the two, it's cheesecake.
And cheesecake. But why'd you go to yesterday, Tuesday?
Because yesterday was the first day you told me I could time travel.
Okay.
Do you want to see it work?
Not right now, buddy.
Please, 1 second.
1 second. One. And then straight to bed.
Okay.
Straight to bed? 1 second. Time machine, then bed. Come on. You built this?
Yeah.
When?
When you were asleep.
Great. What else do you do while I'm asleep?
So, the first thing you need to know about time travel, you have to remember, not think. Because if you think too much, we won't get there, and it gets really weird.
All right. I think I got it. No. No thinking.
Dad!
Okay.
Here, put these on. They read your thoughts.
That's probably a bad idea.
Come on, you have to concentrate. Remembering a memory. We have to remember the same thing or it gets really weird.
Okay, where are we going?
Think about yesterday, before breakfast.
Yesterday. Yesterday again? Let's go to the most boring time ever. Remembering, remembering.
It's working.
Start engine.
I need more power from the engine!
Door locked.
It's working.
Problem detected.
Wow,
please do not leave the vehicle.
Who's that voice? Power!
Who's that voice?
Gotta remember.
This is Commander Wilder. Can you read me over?
Wilder? Wilder, where are we?
Not where, Daddy. When? Come on, let's go see.
Who is that out there?
It's us from yesterday.
No, voice down. Keep your voice down. No. No. Have you done this before?
Kind of a few times.
We're outside of the time machine. Why are we outside of the time machine? How did we get here? This makes sense. This has to be a dream. This has to be a dream. It's a dream.
It's not a dream, Daddy. It's time travel.
Oh, is it? I'm sorry. Silly me. You're right. I don't want to time travel. We're leaving. This has to be what Toto felt like. What are you, some wizard? I said imagine. Don't actually do it, Wilder. Come on, Dorothy. Get us out of here.
Dorothy. Oh, Kansas!
Wilder, no!
Destination changed.
This isn't Kansas. This isn't Kansas. You've never even been to Kansas. You can't even read a map. No more boxes. No more boxes. We're a box-free family. No more cabinets, no more drawers, no more closets, no more nothing. We live here. I don't even know where here is. We live here now. That's it, right? Where is here? Where are we? I'm losing it. It's a dream. It's gotta be a dream. This is absolutely a dream. Wait, what's that?
Dad, what are you remembering? Dad.
Hey, it's me. I don't know. He went to the basement, and now he's not in the basement, and he's gone. Yeah. Wait.
We're sorry. You have reached a number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service.
Why am I seeing things? What was that? Ah, you're doing this. You're doing this. Ah, this is a dream. It's a dream. I'm dreaming. I'm in a coma. Am I in a coma? Yeah, that's it. I'm in a coma. Am I dead? Are you dead? Is this purgatory? Am I Catholic? How do we get back? Back.
I don't know. If you get frustrated, it gets really weird in here.
In where?
In here. In here.
Oh. God. I don't like this at all. What it's like for you every day?
Sometimes it's worse, but pretty much like this.
Okay. Is any of this time travel stuff real?
I guess if you want it to be, just pretend. Perfectly safe.
It's creepy having this conversation in what I'm pretty sure is the inside of your head.
Well, it's kind of your head too. We did this together?
Don't do that. Don't analyze me. Time travel monster. I'm just supposed to snap my fingers and we go somewhere?
Technically, it's when, not where. I told you, I just imagine things and they happen.
It's too weird, man. Like, we're inside your head.
It's just you, me, and my imagination.
Thanks, man. Look, we have to go home. I would like to take the nearest exit out of your head. Please.
Accessing ship's data bank.
Dad, I'm sorry.
It's okay, buddy. Look, I love you. I don't want to do this again. But maybe we can make one more stop.
Really?
One. I said one. Try not to drive this thing off a cliff.
Turn the engines on!
Okay. Engines on.
I'm speed engaged! Activate the waitlist zone!
Waitlist zone. Engaged. So, where are we going?
Dinosaurs.
No. We have a lot to talk about when we get home.
World War II.
Wilder, no.
Ooh, I got it. Bostick!
Wilder, no. You thought, oh, we'll go to Pompeii?
Cool.
Not cool, man. I mean, look at it.
Chestnut trees, the wishing.